once again, thank you so very much for coming out, and just another hand for Gilson. After hearing that recital, I've decided that I'm a mean teacher. That's a very difficult program, and yet it was played with such incredible ease, and it's unbelievable. Very happy with it. You want to play another tune?
Yes. So I would like to use this last music just as a way to say thank you, you know, thank you to so many people, and thank you to Annie. More than a pianist, she is one of my best friends, and we live together, and we create a really beautiful friendship, and thank you so much for playing with me. It's such a pleasure. And I also would like to say thank you to Fabio. He helped me so much when I was in the process to come to the US. And he will always send a bunch of messages, really long messages. It was hard to listen all of them, but it was but it was really useful, and thank you so much. And last but not least, thank you to Dr. Ingo. As he told, I met him in 2013, and I said, man, I need to go to study with this guy. And people said, oh, you know that you're going to North Dakota, the coldest place you can live, but it's really worse. I would do over and over again and again, and I learned so much with him, and I really admire him, and thank you so much. Thank you so much. I'm nothing without my friends and my family.